part of the picture, which was never opened. To the park, which was never closed. And the park looked cool, clean, and green. So he took all his clothes off and began to rub his pink, flabby flesh into the cool, clean, green surface of the park. In a real scratching sound upon the hot bristles of the grass. And he accompanied himself with a little tapping of the fingers. It went something like this. Beneath the ground, little creatures commonly known to us as worms could hear the little pitter-patter from the surface. And to them this meant rainfall. And rainfall to worms is two things. Mating and bath time. So within seconds, the entire clean, green, smooth surface of the park was a mass of dirty, brown, writhing, mating worms. Old Michael was very happy. He smiled, looked up to the sky, and whistled a tune. It went like this. He could fart too. This, to us, was perhaps Jerusalem boogie. But to the birds in the sky, it meant the supper was ready.
Sound of motor cars.
climb up a mountain of human flesh to a plateau of green grass and green trees full of life. A young figure sits still by a pool. He's been stabbed, human bacon, by some butchery tool. He is here. Social security took care of this land. We watch in reverence as Narcissus is turned to a fly.